east end of London, I met an old man. He kept a bar called the Horses and Tram. My parents were Irish, they loved that dear land. The Cockney, he smiled and he shook my old hand. My heart is in Ireland, it's there I long to be. Her hills and her valleys are calling to me. By a roadside cafe, a young girl came smiling and to me did say, well, my folks are from Ireland, me dad, he hopes one day when he leaves the mines, sure we'll go back to stay. My heart is in Ireland, it's there I long to be. Her hills and her valleys are calling to me. Though born here in this land, my heart is in Ireland. The land of the old folk is calling to me. Then I through each city and town, I found there were Irish in each place I roamed. And I drank and I sang in a pub they call the Crown. With the Birmingham Irish, we sang songs of home. My heart is in Ireland, it's there I long to be. Her hills and her valleys are calling to me. Though born here in this land, my heart is in Ireland. The land of the old folk is calling to me. Then I north to Scotland, to Glasgow on the Clyde. I met with some young lads, said Celtic's our side. All our folks are from Ireland, the island of the green. That country we love, but a place we've not seen. My heart is in Ireland, it's there I long to be. Her hills and her valleys are calling to me. Though born here in this land, my heart is in Ireland. The land of the old folk is calling to me.
Old when I went down to Dublin with a fistful of money and a cartload of dreams. Take your time, said me father, stop rushing like hell, and remember all is not what it seems to be. For there's fellas would cut you for the coat on your back, or the watch that you got from your mother. So take care, me young bucko, and mind yourself well, and will you give this wee note to me brother? At the time, Uncle Benji was a policeman in Brooklyn, and me father, the youngest, looked after the farm. When a phone call from America said, send the lad over, and the old fella said, sure it wouldn't do any harm. For I've spent my life working this dirty old ground, for a few pints of porter and the smell of a pound. And sure maybe there's something you learn or you'll see, and you can bring it back home, make it easy on me. So I landed at Kennedy, and a big yellow taxi carried me and me bags through the streets and the rain. Well, me poor heart was thumping around with excitement, and I hardly even heard what the driver was saying. We came in the Shore Parkway to the flatlands in Brooklyn, to my uncle's apartment on East 53rd. I was feeling so happy, I was humming a song, and I sang, you're as free as a bird. Well, to shorten the story, what I found out that day was that Benji got shot down in an uptown foray. And while I was flying my way to New York, poor Benji was lying in a coal city morgue. Well, I phoned up the old fella, told him the news. I could tell he could hardly stand up in his shoes. And he wept as he told me, go ahead with the plan, and not to forget, be a proud Irish man. So I went up to Nellie's beside Fordham Road, and I started to learn about lifting the load. For the heaviest thing that I carried that year was the bittersweet thoughts of my hometown so dear. I went home that December, 'cause the old fella died. Had to borrow the money from a fill on the side, and all the bright flowers and brass couldn't hide the poor wasted face of me father. I sold up the old farmyard for what it was worth, and into my bag stuck a handful of earth. Then I boarded a train and I caught me a plane, and I found myself back in the US again. It's been 22 years since I've set foot in Dublin. Me kids know to use the correct knife and fork, but I'll never forget the green grass and the rivers as I keep law and order in the streets of New York. Na 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 na.
And how the years have flown. For far too long I've been a stranger in a strange town, so far away from all the friends I love. Now I'll go back to my green hills, those friendly smiles. For the boys and girls who cross the ocean wide
and leave their friends and all their loved ones on the other side. Oh, take me home where I belong. I'm dreaming dreams of home for much too long.
How things have changed. Now nothing seems the same, for I have been away too long. I've just myself to blame. And Mary dear, how could you marry him? 'Twas then you shattered all my hopes and all my dreams.
For the boys and girls who cross the ocean wide and leave their friends and all their loved ones on the other side, oh, take me home where I belong. I'm dreaming dreams of home for much too long.
I remember well that rainy day, the day I came back home. I never thought that I could be a stranger in my town. And as the rain ran down my face, I cried my tears alone. For here I was a stranger in my own hometown.
For the boys and girls who cross the ocean wide and leave their friends and all their loved ones on the other side, oh, take me home where I belong. I'm dreaming dreams of home for much too long. For the boys and girls who cross the ocean wide and leave their friends and all their loved ones on the other side, oh, take me home where I belong.
Apples still grow in November, when blossoms still bloom from each tree, when leaves are still green in December, it's then that our land will be free. I wander her hills and her valleys, and still through my sorrow I see a land that has never known freedom, and only her rivers run free. I drink to the death of her manhood, those men who'd rather have died than to live in the cold chains of bondage, to bring back their rights where denied. Oh, where are you now? What burns where the flame used to be? Are you gone like the snows of last winter? and will only our rivers run free. Life, but we're crying. How mellow the wine, but it's dry. How fragrant the rose, but it's dying. How gentle the breeze, but it sighs. What good is in youth when it's aging? What joy is in eyes that can't see? When there's sorrow in sunshine and flowers, and still only our rivers run free.
Between Hulf and Crumlin, down in Ringsend, there's a five-legged cat and a three-legged donkey, a two-headed monkey. There's nothing so queer as his four-faced elf club.
There's a clock in old Dublin that stands on a steeple, proud and erect with four faces so tall. While one of them says, "You are late, it's deceiving," the other one says, "It's a quarter to four." And you run down the road and he grins as you hurry. When just round the corner you're looking surprised, it's not quite the same as it was on the last street. This bloody blackguard is telling me lies.
There's quirtings in Dublin, between Hulf and Crumlin, down in Ringsend there's a five-legged cat and a three-legged donkey, a two-headed monkey. There's nothing so queer as four-faced elf clock.
There's a half hour to spare, now how will I kill it? I'll nip up the road, hop in for the jar. With the chimes of four bells, I look back in amazement. His other side sure has gone past the hour. There's a lesson in life to adopt and interpret. It applies to all people, regardless their race. Oh, don't put your trust or your faith in a person if sometimes they seem to have a more than one face.
There's queer things in Dublin, between Hulf and Crumlin, down in Ringsend there's a five-legged cat and a three-legged donkey, a two-headed monkey. There's nothing so queer as this four-faced elf clock. There's queer things in Dublin, between Hulf and Crumlin, down in Ringsend there's a five-legged cat and a three-legged donkey, a two-headed monkey. There's nothing so queer as this four-faced elf clock.
Dublin town in 1916, a flame of freedom did arise. A group of men with determination caught an empire by surprise. Through the streets our men were marching, they rallied with their hopes and fears. And the end, the boys came searching for their leader, Padre Pearse.
The poet and the Irish rebel, a Gaelic scholar and a visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's a peace only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free.
On Easter morn he faced the nation from the steps of the GPO. And read aloud the proclamation, the seed of nationhood to sow. But soon the word had spread to London of an insurrection there at hand, and the deeds of Padre Pearse, who set to vow to flee his land.
The poet and the Irish rebel, a Gaelic scholar and a visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's a peace only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free.
For 5 long days the battle rages, for 5 long nights the battle war. We'll watch as Dublin city blazes, and see our men fall through the floor. Now Ireland's proud of our effort, for her cause we fought with pride. But to save more life and to save our city, we'll make our peace like Irish cries.
The poet and the Irish rebel, a Gaelic scholar and a visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's a peace only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free.
Kilmaine in jail in 1916, they brought young Pearse to his death cell. And they had tried him as a traitor, to shoot this man who dared rebel. He only tried to free his country of the shackles of 800 years. As dawn did break on that May morning, they shot our leader, Padre Pearse.
The poet and the Irish rebel, a Gaelic scholar and a visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's a peace only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free.
Troubles now and then, now is the time to make them up again. Sure aren't we all Irish anyhow? Now is the time, stand together now.
We're on the one road, sharing the one load. We're on the road to God knows where. We're on the one road, it may be the wrong road, but we're together now, who cares?
Northmen, Southmen, comrades all, Dublin, Belfast, Cork, and Donegal.
We're on the one road, swinging along, singing a soldier song.
Tinker, tailor, every butcher's son, butcher, baker, shoulder in his gun. A rich man, a poor man, every man in line,
all together just like auld lang syne.
We're on the one road, sharing the one load. We're on the road to God knows where. We're on the one road, it may be the wrong road, but we're together now, who cares? Northmen, Southmen, comrades all, Dublin, Belfast, Cork, or Donegal. We're on the one road, swinging along, singing a soldier's song.
Night is darkest just before the dawn, from dissensions Ireland is reborn. Soon we'll all, united Irishmen, make our land a nation once again.
We're on the one road, sharing the one load. We're on the road to God knows where. We're on the one road, it may be the wrong road, but we're together now, who cares? Northmen, Southmen, comrades all, Dublin, Belfast, Cork, or Donegal. We're on the one road, swinging along, singing a soldier song.
The vengeful tyrants stricken in their doom. But they met him face to face with the courage of their race, and they went with soul to dawn to their doom.
God save Ireland, said the heroes. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, oh, what matter when, for Ireland
rang the voices out in prayer, with England's fatal cord around them cast. Close beside the gallows tree, kissed like brothers lovingly, true to home and faith and freedom to the last.
God save Ireland, said the heroes. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, what matter when, for Ireland here we fall.
Girt around with cruel foes, and their courage proudly rose, and they taught of hearts that loved them far and near. For the millions true and brave, o'er the ocean swelling wave, and the friends and dear old Ireland ever true.
God save Ireland, said the heroes. God save Ireland, said they all.
The latest day shall the memory pass away of their gallant lives that's given for our land. But on the cause must go, midst the joy, the weal and woe, till we make our island nation free and grand.
God save Ireland, said the heroes. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, what matter when, for Ireland here we fall. God save Ireland, said the heroes. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, oh, what matter when, for Ireland here we fall.
My Rose of old Erin, my Kathleen Mavourney, your eyes, they could light many mantles of love, for there in your eyes is the dew of the morning. You've taken the light from the sky high above. You've captured the blue from the violets empty. You'd borrowed your smile from the sun in the sky. For you are a rogue, and your thieving's extensive. You had stolen my heart with your true Irish eyes.
Irish eyes were smiling, Irish eyes beguiling, eyes that gleamed with love, my dear, could light the skies above. Eyes of heaven's splendor, eyes so warm and tender, brighter sparks than all of the stars of those Irish eyes of love. Eyes of heaven's splendor, so warm and tender, brighter sparks than all of the stars are those Irish eyes of love.
Of the flowers of the forest, there are none to compare to. The flower that has captured my heart in this way. For there in your smile, so warm and so tender, you've taken the heart from the flowers in May. You've captured the blue from the bluebells in springtime. You'd borrowed your blush from the rose in the brier. For you are a rogue, and your thieving's extensive. You had stolen my heart with your true Irish eyes.
Irish eyes were smiling, Irish eyes beguiling, eyes that gleamed with love, my dear, for the light the skies above. Eyes so warm and tender, brighter sparks than all of the stars are those Irish eyes of love.
Sparks than all of the stars
are those Irish eyes of love. Stand beside me for peace and for liberty. For freedom's denied to many nations. With sad emotions for borders that run through these lands. And the hope that with justice and peace they will be free.
Free the earth of weapons of war, of death and destruction. Show the strong, deny the weak when it
it's justice we see for all.
With sad emotions for peoples of these troubled lands, and the hope that all nations at war will soon find peace. For united we stand, linking our hands throughout this world. Our great chains of love will not be broken.
We are singing this song, hoping our hearts cannot be wrong with the love for all struggling peoples.
For I hate to see children crying. We must stop all their sorrow and dying.
Stand beside me for peace and for liberty, with a hope that all nations at war will soon find peace. It's our wish that all lands will find justice with peace. We will sing you this song just for you, liberty,
liberty, liberty.
Steamboat, where you can hide your worries on a high float, and we'll take a trip to leprechauns and shamrocks and hide our minds and troubles for a while.
And we're going where the grass is growing green, to a mystic land that no one else has seen, where oblivion takes the mind's reality and reality fades into a memory.
Captain Bluebeard gives a smile at the gangway sign to greet you, the first mate by his side with a work card if he needs you. They take you to your berth, your cabin's cool and cozy, full steam ahead, we're ready for to go.
And we're going where the grass is growing green, to a mystic land that no one else has seen, where oblivion takes the mind's reality and reality fades into a memory.
Now we're off to Tirnanog, the goddess of love is Grania, who Colin can't get in. In his coat he has no Fania, the fairies and the witch, the banshee's drinking brandy, Uncle Nobby, at last he's in command.
And we're going where the grass is growing green, to a mystic land that no one else has seen, where oblivion takes the mind's reality and reality fades into a memory.
Stick around.
while he fades into the memory.
As I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, my mind being bent on rambling to Ireland I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with the wind till first I came to anchor at Cross at Spancel Hill. It been on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold came their duty to fulfill. At the parish church near Cluny, a mile from Spancel Hill, I went to see my neighbours, to see what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones turning grey. I met the tailor Quigley, he's as bold as ever still. He used to mend my bridges when I lived in Spancel Hill. I took a flying visit to my one and only love. She's as white as any lily, as gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me, saying, "Johnny, I love you still." She is Nell, the farmer's daughter, the pride of Spancel Hill. I dreamt I held and kissed her as in the days of old, saying, "Johnny, you're only joking, as many's the time before." But the cock, he crew in the morning, he crew both loud and shrill. I awoke in California, many miles from Spancel Hill.
Troubles I've seen a few. I found a far better in every climb to paddle me own canoe. Me once see a smaller care not to dull me, that's the pain when due. I drive away strife with the ocean and life and paddle me own canoe.
And I have no wife to butter me life, no lover to prove untrue. But the whole day long I laugh at the sun and paddle me own canoe.
Paddle So love everybody, trust only the few, as the world you go travelling through. I never sit down with a tear in a frown, but paddle your own canoe. I rise with the lark from daylight to dark, I do what I have to do. I'm careless in wealth, I've only me health to paddle me own canoe. I have no wife to bother me life, no lover to prove untrue. The whole day long I laugh at the song and paddle me own canoe. It's all very well to depend on a friend, that is if you proved them true. You'll find it better by far in the end to paddle your own canoe. To borrow is dearer by far than to buy, it's saying the woe's still true. You never will sigh if you only will try to paddle your own canoe. And I have no wife to bother me life, no lover to prove untrue. The whole day long I laugh at the song and paddle me own canoe. Though England has ruled our small little land, and many's the country too, just take my advice and never think twice, but paddle your own canoe. It's better, I'd say, to make your own way as the world you go travelling through. You never will sigh if you only will try to paddle your own canoe. And I have no wife to bother me life, no lover to prove untrue. The whole day long I laugh at the song and paddle me own canoe.
The devil is dead. Some say the devil is dead and buried in Killarney. More say he rose again. More say he rose again and joined the British Army. Feed the pigs and milk the cow and milk the cow and milk the cow. Feed the pigs and milk the cow and early in the morning. Tuck your leg up, Paddy dear, I'm over here. Tuck your leg up, Paddy dear, it's time to stop your yawning. Some say the devil is dead, the devil is dead, the devil is dead. Some say the devil is dead and buried in Killarney. More say he rose again and joined the British Army. Katie, she is tall and thin, she's tall and thin and tall and thin. Katie, she is tall and thin and likes a drops of brandy. Drinks it in the bed each night. It makes her nice and randy. Some say the devil is dead, the devil is dead, the devil is dead. Some say the devil is dead and buried in Killarney. More say he rose again and joined the British Army. My man is six foot tall, my man is 6 foot tall, he likes his sugar candy. Goes to bed at six o'clock, he's lazy, fat and dandy. Some say the devil is dead, the devil is dead, the devil is dead. Some say the devil is dead and buried in Killarney. More say he rose again and joined the British Army. The wife, she has the hairy thing, a hairy thing, a hairy thing. The wife, she has a hairy thing, she showed it to me on Sunday. She bought it in a furrier shop, it's going back on Monday. Some say the devil is dead, the devil is dead, the devil is dead. Some say
For those who are in love, there's a song that's warm and tender. For those who are oppressed, in song you can protest. So liberate your mind and give your soul expression. Open up your hearts, I'll sing for you this song.
Let the people sing their stories and their songs, and the music of their native land. Their lullabies and battle cries and songs of hope and joy. So join us hand in hand. All across this ancient land, throughout the test of time, it was music that kept their spirits free. Those songs of yours and of mine.
It was back in ancient times, the bard would tell his stories of the heroes, of the villain, of the chieftain in the glen. To Elizabethan times and Cromwell in war and fury, for the pipers to the sword, kill the harpers and the bards.
Let the people sing their stories and their songs, and the music of their native land. Their lullabies and battle cries and songs of hope and joy. So join us hand in hand. All across this ancient land, throughout the test of time, it was music that kept their spirits free. Those songs of yours and of mine.
Ireland, land of song, your music lives forever. In its valleys, in its mountains, in its hills and in its glen. Our music did survive through famine and oppression. To the generations gone, I'll sing for you this song.
Let the people sing their stories and their songs, and the music of their native land. Their lullabies and battle cries and songs of hope and joy. So join us hand in hand. All across this ancient land, throughout the test of time, it was music that kept their spirits free. Those songs of yours and of mine.
When boyhood's fire was in my blood, I read of ancient freemen. For Greece and Rome, who bravely stood, 300 men and freemen. And there I prayed I yet might see her fetters rent in twain, and Ireland long a province be. A nation once again,
a nation once again, a nation once again, and Ireland long a province be, a nation once again.
It whispered to that freedom's ark and service high and holy. Would be prepared by feelings dark and fashioned vain or lowly. For freedom comes from God's right hand and needs a godly train. And righteous men must make our land a nation once again.
A nation once again. A nation once again, and Ireland long a province be, a nation once again.
And as I grew from boy to man, I bent me to that bidding. The spirit of each selfish plan, with cruel passion ridding.
but yet I hoped someday to aid. Oh, can such hope be vain when my dear country will be made a nation once again?
A nation once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long a province be a nation once again. A nation once again.